my God!
Please, please don't hurt me.
Maniacs have outfitted city buses with automatic weapons. They're shooting everyone in sight.
You need to take control of this situation before the military catches wind of it. If they think the Dustmen might use those weapons to break through the quarantine, they will take action.
You just sit around all day dreaming about blowing stuff up?
You know what to do, Cole.
Thank you.
closer.
Changed. Besides, any lawman that stayed in this hellhole is the real deal. Gotta respect that. I'll catch you later.
Gunshot victims are coming to the hospital. What's going on out there?
Trash baggers are shooting up the place. Bastards have really gone off the deep.
extraction team is prepped and ready, but the military is dragging its feet with the clearances. Head for the prison and secure Alden until they get there. It won't be long before the Duskman try and break them out.
Listen, there's another armored bus. The Dustman won't stop until everyone's dead.
The Dustmen have another armored bus on the streets. They're killing people.
Thank you.
There's another transient bus on the street shooting up the place. Stop him!
Dustmen are going to hit it with everything they've got, and the extraction team is still 20 miles away. Do whatever it takes to keep Alden secure.
The boys in blue need to move some lops to a more secure area of the prison. Gotta hold off the trash baggers while they make the move.
What the hell is a lop?
A prisoner, man. You know, a shank holder. Come on, give it the lingo. Oh, and check it out. That walkway up there is cracking with juice. Little thing I whipped up.
Wow, thanks.
You're damn right.
Incoming fire! Get the prisoner to cell block D!
Keep those things off us, Cole!
Hey,
Got all the lobs moved over to the new cell block. That was good work, brother.